up your phone. I'd like to talk to you.
Friday, 3:42 p.m.
Rick, this is Max, your favorite manager. It's Friday, 4:54 in the office. Please ignore my last message. There's a reason you pay me, and that's because I pulled you out of the fire and put you in a proverbial frying pan. You're about to be hot. Sierra Club is still paying for the botched shoot, but they also want you to come back and document the destruction for the fires and blizzards. Plus, National Geographic loved your pictures of those little rats and they want you to do a story. Oh, and did I mention that Vogue in Paris wants you to go and cover, shoot their August cover? This is big! Branch out and shoot two-legged things for a while. They don't want the same model, though, apparently. Her new partner has caused some controversy. Give me a call when you can get back in.
Monday, 7:23 a.m.
Lacey, when you get in, see if my phone is in there. I'm at the airport about to leave for San Fran, and I can't find it. A FedEx it to my hotel, please.
Monday, 7:25 a.m.
Lacey, where are you? I just found some proof sheets of a very beautiful woman on Rick's desk at home. Do you know her? Is he having an affair? Did he shoot these? He shoots pictures of rodents and trees. What the heck are these? He's not answering his phone, so I hoped you knew. She's very pretty.
Monday, 4:46 p.m.
Mr. Markham, this is Agent Renfro with the TSA. We found a suitcase on the tarmac that was giving off suspicious radio signals, so the bomb squad exploded it. Turns out it was a cell phone. We need to speak to you about this incident, please.
Tuesday, 9:15 a.m.
Hello, this is an automated voice message to let you know that your payment of $213 is past due. If payment is not received by 5 p.m. Friday, June 13, your electrical service will be terminated.
Tuesday, 3:19 p.m.
Lacey, any word from Rick? You know what? Forget that loser. He's broke and always will be. Forget him. You know the model he shot? Yeah, I found her Instagram and I sent her a nasty message. She apologized and explained everything. Turns out she's really chill. We met at coffee and she invited me to Paris. She's wanted for some fashion magazine or something.
Wednesday, 3:32 p.m. If your electric bill is not paid by 5 p.m. Friday, your power will be terminated. Friday, 3:42 p.m.
Rick, this is Max, your favorite manager. It's Friday.